Bale is the call. The captain wins the toss and decides to bowl. It's an interesting decision. I think he could have gone either way. The fast bowler comes into the attack. Bang! He's hit it out of the park and the ball goes sailing over the fielder's heads. Change of angles from the bowler. He decides to go around the wicket. He's hit it high in the air. He dives for it and he drops it. Great effort, but just couldn't hold on to it when it mattered. In the air and six. He's hit it really, really hard. He got into good position and poise and managed to lift it over the fielders. In the air. Great planning and execution from both the captain and the bowler. On another day, that ball would have gone away for a boundary, but today he gets his wicket. He tried to get close to the ball, but just in the end couldn't hold on to it.
Again.
That's a great shot, and it goes all the way for four. Let's have a quick look at how the last six deliveries were bowled. The bowler decides to go over the wicket. That's one high in the air. He tried to clear the fielder, but this time just couldn't get hold of it and holds out to him. Good tight bowling from the bowler. The batsman can't do much when you bowl like that. Scooped in the air. Let's have a look at how good field placements and good bowling gets you wickets. And that's a good ball, and the batsman misses. Just a tap, and added a single to the score. An easy single there, kept the scoreboard ticking.